Idea about letting your pooch explore his inner painter, and this is the idea behind Painting with a Pooch. It's an event that's coming up at Love Unleashed this morning. We are joined by Weston Ackerman and Lindsay Wilson. Thanks for being here with us.
Thank you, sir.
And who is this down here?
This is Maddie Marvelous.
Maddie Marvelous. You got to say the full thing.
You do. It's her name.
Absolutely.
Okay, so we see Maddie is on the cloth, on the drop cloth, got some paint. What's going to happen here?
We actually take her paws and dip them in the paint and let her create her own masterpiece.
That's pretty cool.
As you can see, we have the stencils, so when we do the painting with your pooch thing, we'll have these available, or you can do it like that.
Okay. So what should guests expect? I mean, a lot of people are probably thinking, geez, you know, my pooch is going to be messy, going to have paint everywhere, but this is actually kind of neat and controlled, right?
Yeah. We'll have enough staff to help every person. Okay. And they'll come in and we'll walk them through the process and help wherever needed.
All right. So is Maddie going to demonstrate some of this for us?
She is. We wanted to give everyone an idea of what painting with your pooch means.
Okay. A little purple.
We're doing Halloween color since it's kind of Halloween themed.
Okay.
And Seth, usually we let the pets choose their own colors.
Oh, really?
Yeah. So
how does that happen?
Well, we would lay out a bunch of paints and we have a dog notoriously comes to us, it does it every week.
Yes. Maddie Marvelous is a little camera shy this morning. It's all right.
Go ahead. For the event we're doing, it's $15 for everyone who comes in, and they get the 11 by 14 canvas.
Oh, cool.
A custom wine glass that we'll make for you guys.
Okay.
And then family fun. You can bring your own wine and your dog.
It's always a good thing. So how do people make reservations for this?
You can call us, email us, send us a message on Facebook. We're pretty easy to reach, and we're available all the time.
Okay. So Maddie down here, she does not look like she wants to paint this morning. There we go. And some paw prints. You said Halloween colors. That's going to be one of the themes this weekend, of course, with the holiday approaching.
Yeah, we're going to do October 20th, and then we're going to do a follow-up the next week on October 27th. That way, if we fill up all of our spaces, everyone gets a chance to participate.
Now, what do pet owners need to bring with them for their dog to participate?
We'll need proof of vaccinations, Bordetella, distemper, and rabies.
All right. So the typical things that dogs would need anywhere that they go to socialize.
Yeah, if they're going to be in a group, they need them.
What's the response that you see once people are finished with their pooches and they get to see their work of art?
It's usually pretty exciting. You don't really expect that your dog could create something like this.
Yeah, who knew four legs could be so creative? All right, well, we've got some information for you. You can check out Painting with a Pooch. You can get more information on loveunleashedstl.com. The event Thursday, October 20th at 7 p.m. at Love Unleashed. That's on Chippewa, and the cost is $15 per dog. Maddie Marvelous, thank you. Thank you for showing us your talent this morning. And our thanks to Weston and Lindsay for being with us this morning as well.